November the 30th, 1936, and one of the biggest fires London had yet seen totally gutted Crystal Palace. The site has been empty since then, but now Bromley Council has given the go-ahead for a £25 million development on 12 of the acres here, which will create a new Crystal Palace, also built of steel and glass, but housing this time around pubs, restaurants, cinemas, a hotel, a bowling alley and a nightclub.
The basic fundamentals are exactly the same, and we've retained the central access through the park. The main difference is obviously we have elected for a mirrored glass structure, and obviously it will not be used for exhibitions, it will be used for modern day leisure such as cinema and bowling alleys.
And would it be safer, do you think, than the original Crystal Palace?
Eminently.
And construction of the new, safer Crystal Palace will start next February and is due to finish in the summer of 1993. Christopher Rainbow for Thames News.